Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Insurance Kramer. So on this video, I completely forgot about one that I had in my phone. I was sitting back looking through the photos. Back on, I think it was December 10th, I got an email from Starlink asking for one of the customer survey stuff. And so I'd gone through, filled it out. This is a video helping to show some of what the different questions were. Some of them, you get some of the different questions. I wasn't able to get all of them purely because based on the ways that I answer, it skips to different ones. So with that in mind, just some of my honest feedback on there. You got questions, comments, post down below. Otherwise, let's get started.